surprises me most about this entire story? I said, no, what? And he said to me, John, to realize after 25 years that I mattered. After 25 years to learn that I made a difference. I would imagine in a room this large, some of us, regardless of our age, have that same question dancing through our minds. Do I matter? Is it worth it? Do I make a difference? I think Roy's story emphatically answers, yes, you matter profoundly. And you've got to have a vision on how you can continue that going forward.